My dear, the buds here are beginning to expand, and if possible, my heart would expand towards you. You may be assured that I am most happy when I think of you and home, but always of you first, my love. Thy devoted Houston.
The letters. Step back in time and read letters exchanged between Sam and Margaret Houston. These never-before-seen pieces of Texas history are on display February through April at the Sam Houston Memorial Museum.